Hello guys, welcome, welcome, Honey here, enjoy this video.
We should get moving. You can access the main atrium with your new security badge. I have identified two possible exit points. The main loading dock is located under the food court on the first floor. There is also a fire escape in the third floor prize counter. Check your fast watch. I will mark both locations on your fast map. It appears that you have no fast map. You should be able to obtain one from the greeter on the center balcony.
Hi, please take this map. Take a map. Thank you. Please enjoy. Free map.
News. It looks like the door to El Chips is open.
Give up. You can't win.
I must warn you, when you enter an area where you do not have a locator map signal, I will be unable to reach your location. Update your mini-map at a security office. Be safe.
Are you hungry? Give up. You can't win.
Freddy, it's not opening.
How unfortunate. Head past the Superstarcade wall to the back of the arcade. There is a roll-up door at the very back which leads to the prize counter.
Can help. nothing!
Again? Why does a pizza place need so much security?
They are required safety measures due to past issues. Look for another way in.
I bet I'm your favorite. Nobody will miss you. You can't hide forever.
All done. See? That was not so bad. If the path looks clear, head to the prize counter.
Are you... Are you lost?
Come on, hold on. We're only trying to give up.
Go to the back of the prize counter. The fire escape is in the VIP room.
I can help. Sneak away.
Found the fire escape. Unfortunately, I do not think there is a way to reach it without becoming a VIP. It is not a very good emergency system. You are lucky there is not a fire. I have lodged a formal complaint.
Freddy, the doors are all locked. I can't get out of here.
Get to the elevator. Find a safe path on your fast watch.